Welcome back. I may or may not have lost the second episode. So, to make up for that, here we go. An extra long episode. And, since I lost that episode, I decided to do a lot of off-camera grinding. So we've made a lot of progress. Oh, my mental health. Oh my god. Hey, also skin change. Okay, that's enough of that. So let me show you around. So what all have we missed? So first off, what the hell is all this? Let me explain. So the second episode, I got to the Nether, I got some blaze rods, and I got like, I made it to the Nigh dimension, which I'll go in it right now because just to show you. So, my reaction to the dimension. First off, you notice any structure or any generation similarities? Yeah. So, here's the dimension. Let me do that. Okay. So, what have we missed? Missed all of this. I'll show you around. I'm gonna turn up the volume slightly. So, what have... Do I have torch? I don't know. Rip. So, it's very dark. And this is intended. So, we've got this biome, which has these guys, the explorers, which have 100 health. I'll try to kill this guy. And this is what I did to farm these guys, because, I mean, I'm in iron armor. These guys do tons of damage. Also, I got a lot of tips from Dragon himself, so that's cool. And he didn't drop any. Basically, those guys drop these things, which means void crystals can be used to make stuff like the obsidian, which I have, but yeah. So I'm not sure what's all the, I haven't explored much of this dimension, so there's a lot of stuff I most likely haven't seen yet. So we've got this structure, which I'll show you right now. I can find a way up to it. So this right here, this is what's gonna spawn the next boss, or the first boss. I haven't beaten any bosses yet. So this spawns the guardian, which then we fight the guardian, and he allows us to, there's a portal, I don't remember. There's something that he drops that we need to access a dimension later on. Oh yeah, water vaporizes. Oh god, these guys. So the elementals, right. These guys hit you from, like, actually years away. Like, what? But you can also hit them very far away. Oh my god. I hate these guys, dude. Hey, water fragment. Alright. So, I could have gotten everything prepared, but I didn't. So, what we need to do right now is, where are they? These, the gig space shards. Now, if you look, I could have just, whatever. The gig space shards are made with 2 diamonds. I have everything to make them, I just need more diamonds. Freaking diamond grinded. So you get the gig space shard, which then you can make god apples, which I just need apples, then I'll be able to make 2 of them. And then this spawns Kevtler, the gig god, the god of hyper gig space. You need 9 of them. I currently have 6, yeah, 6. And I need 3 more. I have 2 right here. But these are going to be saved for god apples. I have normal golden apples, but god apples are obviously better. So I need 3. There's this mental state that I've finally ascended to. It's just like, oh my god. Also, I have a... enchanting live on camera. Ooh. Ooh. I mean, I might as well do it. I don't have anything else to enchant. Yo! Alright. Anyways, so first off, I guess we can go... I'm kind of sick of mining, I just wanna... I want something new. I'm gonna go get some apples. I think that's the best strat, so... Let's go do that. And... I should have slept. Alright, well, rip. Time for more mining in a second. Oh god. Sad. Okay, a little bit of that. A little bit of that. No! Me too, man. Alright. Damn. Hey! Boop. Two god apples. Let's go. Oh, you love to see it. This is the first time I've actually put this armor on. Looks nice. I'm a little nervous. I'm a little nervous.
Roar. This is it. Guardian of the Nine. It's time. Battle commence.
That was easy. What the fuck? What are the chances? Hold on. So I mined the obsidian. I was gonna do this. Oh my god. That's so lucky, dude. Alas, if... Oh, you love to see it. Dude! That's a lot of diamonds. And it's right next to obsidian. Dude, there's a prophecy. Oh yeah, welcome to my base. We're gonna sleep. Dude! We're making progress! Holy crap! God. Look at it in my hand, dude. Oh, I can't. There it is. Okay. Do not place it for the love of God. You know? Something tells me that... Oh, well, here we go. Oh, God. Oh, God, yeah, here we go. Here we go! I waited all mod for this, dude! I waited the entire mod for this! Oh, my God. The lightning. Oh my god. What is this? Holy shit! What is this? Oh my god. Chill. 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 Nylonia chickens. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Lauren! Oh god. Oh god. You really do need a lot of area for this. Oh! Oh my god! Oh. Eat the- Oh my god. Oh! What is this? Holy shit! Oh my god, eat the golden apple! Dude! What is this? Dude! What is this? Oh god, chickens! No! What? No, Lauren, die! It's nothing personal, kid. Oh my god. Holy shit. What is this? No, the chickens! The chickens! Woo! The chickens, dude! Stay away! Demons! Oh my god! Oh my god! Leave me alone! Kevtler, we can talk about this, okay? We can talk about this. The Lauren needs to die. The Lauren needs to die. Oh god, chickens! Golden apple, please. I'm gonna have to start using god apples soon. What is this, dude? Is he regenerating health? Oh no! Oh my god, leave me alone. He does so. No, oh my god. Oh! Creeper! Thank god for blast protection. Dude. Lauren! Oh! Woo! Oh! Chickens, dude. Where are the chickens? Beware of the chickens. Woo! There's a chicken right there. Leave me alone. Come on. I just need to be smart about this. That's all that matters. I just need to be smart. I do so much damage on a crit. Oh! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Uh-oh. Where the hell is he? You're down there, dude! Come here! Oh my god. He is so hard to hit. Dude! What happened? Oh god. Come on. Woo! Phase 2. I have the stuff. Oh my god, what is this boss? Oh my god. I need a second here. Capsular. Capsule. Oh my god. Is he arrowproof? He's not! Oh my god! He's not arrowproof. Alright, Capsule. Resistance. Alright. Bring it on. That was a lot of damage. That was a lot of damage. Oh my god. The chickens! No 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 the chickens. The chickens. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh! I'm near water, this is not good. Give me a second, dude! Eat the stew! Oh my god. Oh! Come on! Come on! Come on. Oh my god. The chicken soup. Oh! Oh! Leave me alone. Uh-oh. Don't stand in one spot, please. Please, God. Don't stand in one spot. Where is Kepler? This worries me. Oh, it's there. Dude. Oh god, the chickens. Ooh! Uh-oh, I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Come here. Come on, Kepler. We're taking you on a journey. He's so fast, dude. What the heck? Alright, come on. Now's your time to die. Oh god! No, I don't need me. It's Kepler's time to die. Oh god! Golden apple. Oh my god. Dude, what is going on? Die, please. Please die. Why did the music stop? I'm scared. Hold me. Chicken! Don't do it to me! Leave. Oh my god, please. Just everything die. I don't know what's area resistant, what's not. Come on, bitch! Yes! Oh! Holy shit! We did it! Oh my god. We did it! Yes! Oh my god. We did it. Trophy of Courage. I'm gonna kill you guys, because he dropped two of them. Oh, yes, dude. Oh my god. It's not used for anything, it's just a trophy. Let's go, dude. Boom. Where are we placing this bad boy? Yes. You'll love to see it. Good. Alright. Alright. Time to say goodbye to the furnaces. I'm sorry. It just has to happen. Alright. The collection, dude. Oops. Alright. Dude, this ore is so annoying. So... 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. Place the crap easy. Alright! Let's go. So. Yeah. Now, I need the portal igniter. Also, I'm kind of running low on stew. I don't like this. Portal. So, this is what we're after. We have this. Oh, I gotta go find the obsidian biome. I don't know how to get an end pearl, though. Alright. Now we just need the frost thing. And then we can do that. Stare into the stars, dude. Alright. Played a lot of Minecraft today, you know? Played a lot of Minecraft. What's going on, guys? It's part two. We're back. Alright, so I've just got private class information. We kill purple nigs and then we succeed in life. So yeah, so what we're gonna be doing is we're going to be getting to the dimension. So what Cinder Dragon has told me is once I get to the dimension, instantly go to Cobalt, and after I mine it, I DM him. That's the plan. So we need three Nend Pearls. We need the crystals. Three. I'm guessing the fragment. Oh, I can make that. I have that. So I have all this stuff except for the obsidian book. And of course the crystals, but that's gonna change. The PTSD, it's coming back. This biome is not friendly. But I have strong stuff now, so maybe it's not going to be too bad. No.
The purple nigs strike back. No more holding back. They'll wish for demise.
Welcome back. It's nice seeing you guys here. I haven't seen you guys since episode 1. You been doing alright? Huh? You been doing alright? Let's just farm these guys. I'll farm some guys and then I'll come back to you. Alright, I have not- Ooh, there's a village. I at least didn't get the books. I don't know why I didn't. Oh, I see you guys. Do you call for help? Oh, PTSD overdrive inbound. Inbound. Dropped. Actually, we're taking this home. It's a souvenir. It's a trophy, dude. Oh, this is not gonna end well for my mental health. Oh, the asylum structure. It's the famous Dark Oak biome. Oh my god. Yeah. It's the biome's right over there. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's two structures. I got one of them. I'm gonna take a screenshot and send this to Dragon for the memes. Actually, no. No spoilers. Dude! There it is, the famous pillar! Oh my god. The memes, dude. It wasn't even that long ago, it was a month ago. Easy. Let's go. Let's eat some stew. Wrong. Yes, dude! Obsidian, finally! Now that I'm actually strong enough to hold the obsidian. I should have brought a bed, oh god. I don't think I'll die, though. I've got full obsidian armor. Enchanted, by the way. Thief. Steal obsidian books. Oh. Oh, there's more obsidian. There's a chest. What the heck? This is new, what? Since when are the structures like this? I'm a free anvil. Take that. Alright, just for the memes and the memories, we're actually going, you look over there. Alright, screw it, we're sending the screenshot. He asked how it's going. Yeah! Alright. Oh, you want some? You're gonna try to sneak attack me, huh? No, this isn't the beginning of the series where I die. This is the point in time in which I kill you. I slaughter your dreams. Alright. Oops. Did I put it in here? I did. Before we do anything, though. Yeah. The Gig Rock. Let's go.
The Gig Rock Totem. May this world finally have its peace.
There, we have the Gig Rock. Let's just do that. And then... let's go ahead and put three. Yep. So, green. Red. Blue. Obsidian. Obsidian. Diamond, red, green, blue, obsidian, ancient, void. Oh god, what was the top? Is my memory this bad? Oh yeah, obsidian. Yes, dude. Alright, let's go ahead and do this. Oh god. We're just gonna have a look. Alright, we're here. Yo! Hey, there's cobalt. I think that's cobalt. Dude! Okay, please don't crash my game. Alright, I got cobalt. Oh! Whoa. No? Is water... water does not vaporize. What the fuck was that? Yeah, what? Oh my god. What is this? It's like the slipperiness. Go on the surface. Oh, I think he literally means go on the actual surface and not home. Okay. So he just said, I need to go to the center of the world. Something happens when you mine the ore. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It's a very risky play I'm doing right now. Alright. Center of the world. Center of the world. Center of the world. Center of the world. Oh god. Got just enough stew. I'm just gonna go over there, and I'm gonna get a good look, and then come back prepared. Alright, we're getting a little close. Oh god. Oh yeah, something definitely happened. Alright! We're back. Okay, what the hell? What is this? The hell, dude? What the heck? Oh my god. Oh god. What the heck? I don't know what this is, but... Oh! Oh my god. I almost fell to my death. Whoa, what the hell? What is this? No, 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 no. Oh my god. I don't think I'm prepared for this. Can I just go up here? You guys... Villager, city guard. Am I gonna have to kill the guards? Do you guys aggro? No. Okay. Okay. What the heck? Obsidian plus crystals. I don't have money, dude. I don't have money! Where's the ice guy? Oh, it's these guys. So I need cobalt plus the crystals. Free cobalt is, I get all three of those. Wait, no? Price? Silver coin. But, I don't know. Oh! It's an obsidian sword. Oh, you can get an obsidian sword so easily. So I'm just gonna end it here. And then I'm gonna go home. So. This is really cool. I'll have to come back with required resources. This is really cool. I actually didn't expect this. I thought it was gonna be like some epic dramatic fight, but no. This is really cool. Anyways. Thanks for watching, okay, bye.